smoked the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said.